And Pat, thank you for the kind words. A lot of people don't know this, but Pat first met me when I was a scrawny 19-year-old kid fresh out of Hutchins, Texas. And unfortunately for him, he had the fifth pick, and I went at 4, so he had to settle for this kid named D-Wade.